Hello children and welcome back. So as of Monday you'll be coming back to school and we cannot wait to see you. So today I'm just going to go through a few of the things that are slightly different to the school that you would expect to see. And some of our teachers are going to help us show you exactly what you'll need to do on Monday. So starting with when you enter school, this is exactly what's going to happen. Good morning. Just going to take your temperature. Absolutely perfect, Mrs. Kay.
Thank you.
And I'm also going to get you to wash your hands.
Thank you.
And if you use one of the wash stations to wash your hands. Have a lovely day.
Thank you.
If you're in year two or year three, you will use this entrance. It's really important that you stick to the lines as you're coming in so that we can keep socially distanced. Good morning. When you come into school now, we have a one-way system and you will need to follow the footprint stickers to make sure you're going in the right direction. It is really important to note that you don't have to jump from sticker to sticker. That's just the place that you need to stop. And here we have our volunteers to show you how you will need to do it. When you come into the classroom, you will have your own designated area to work. Would you like to come in? You will need to put your snack and your drink on the table, your bag underneath the table, and your coat on the back of the chair. On your table, you will have your own stationery pad that has everything you will need for the day. In your classroom, you will also have a visual timetable, which is showing you what you can expect to happen before you go home.
So as you can see, the playground has been separated into different coloured zones for children to use in their different bubbles for outdoor PE and for playtime. So we've got our red zone, blue, yellow, green, and a separate zone behind Mr. Davis. So we've got the children doing different activities, tennis, some hula hoops out, and we've got some football. So the idea is to keep children safe in their bubbles, but also to ensure they do important daily physical activity.